Hello and welcome to Let's Play Deaths Door. So we are wandering around this crow. I don't want to fucking talk to him. We're wandering around this crow's path, this way to the beast lair via the old watchtower. Nope, don't want to go there yet. Why are there a bunch of. Oh, they're the ones putting up the signs! Okay, that's neat. Lay back here. What do you have to say? Phew, it's quite a steep climb up here. My pipes are still wheezing. You must be pleased this punch, though, huh? I mean, a secret crow society up here in the mountains. Who knew? And they have so many great stories about their lives up here, especially about the beast atop the mountain. Yeah, I'm getting so much inspiration on our adventure. I think my next song might be the greatest I've ever written. And I've written more than five. Good for you. Okay. So let's go over here. Oh, I see. I'll take that. Ah, fuck! Oh, I gotta... Duster, let's go trade in the souls for our next faster swings. Hall of Doors, Reaping Commission's headquarters. The desk is getting fuller and fuller of shit. Welcome to the Soul Vault, blah blah fucking blah. Let's buy this. One more to go. Nice. This way. Camp of the Free Crows. Okay, there's one back here. Whoa, whoa! Well, this is gonna be, it's gonna be great. Well, fuck you. Could I have just, like... Oh, no, that's how I get back. Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, fucking mate. Oh, you bitch. You sons of bitches. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, goddammit. No! Oh, fucking ice, man. Fucking, this is gonna be a bitch. Stop fucking. Okay. Oh, there's three of them now? Oh, come on. Does it matter if I go all the way up or? Okay. So just the one, like. Okay, so we gotta be fucking trucking. Oh, yes! Well, that was a motherfucker of a fucking path. Alright, so just 3 more shrines left. That was fun. Okay. I hope that's the last of the ice physics. Castle area again a little bit. Or castle lodge though. A key-shaped alcove just north of the castle. So isometric north is like actually northeast, so. So it'd have to be like over here. Switch. Shit. Let's see the over there. This is one of the walls that you had to blow up for the sword here. Thing is it doesn't show the actual cracks in it, so you have to kind of take the hints and do your best. Where the fuck would this key-shaped alcove be? Sound like this is potentially like a final fight, or like fighting the big old like monster dude is like the end. Like out here, key-shaped like archway. Off you go. That's the way I'm supposed to go. Running back here, is there? Swing your goddamn sword like you know how to use it. Oh, well, I can see behind the world. I like also that there's the broken cages on the ground around here. That's really neat. This game is really great. Like I'm really enjoying this. Except for this stupid key fucking shaped alcove. Or something. Hold on. Let's just go whoop the fucking beast's ass. I say that confidently before I probably getting my ass stomped by a said beast. Oh, god damn it, it's right there. Get back in the elevator. I don't know if it's the key-shaped alcove, but... What do we have here? We have... a shiny medallion. Hooray! You're a real winner. Winner! Okay, off we go. Watchtowers, border of the Forbidden Region. And what, pray tell, is the Forbidden Region? Does that do anything? It doesn't stay lit. Alright then, well, up we go. I appreciate that even though this is on the border of the Forbidden Regions, there is a fast travel point here. Some uplifting music here. We're fucked! Come on, nerd. Excellent.
Yeah.
not good. Okay, I could use a life root. Just howling through my pipes. Still, a bit of bad weather's never deterred me before, especially with the beast so close now. I wonder what it looks like. Based on what the crow said, it sounds like a proper monster. All hairy and wild. Can't wait to see you fight it. Drop down to get over there. Oh, off you go. Fucking stupid. Oh, ice physics. Looks like an arena. This is it. That's the beast. Oh boy, my heart is pounding. Are you gonna fight it? I'm gonna stay well out of the way and take notes for my song. Good luck. Alright, I think I'm gonna make the cut here. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.